रोहित बहुत बहुत स्वागत है आपका इस कन्वर्सेशन में. टेल अस समथिंग अबाउट योर ऐप लाइक लॉन्चिंग टुडे.
Yeah, so I'm really excited that my exclusive app, which is Rohit Khandelwal, is launching today. Well, there are, I have been really transparent about my life to all my fans, discussing with them about my fitness, about my styling, my journey at Mr. World, and the motivation paths, how I probably have come from my city to the city of dreams. And there's so many things that I really want to share with my fans. So now the exclusive app has so many features that I guess it's going to be so easy to reach to them. So I'm looking forward to for a lot of things. Firstly, there is an exclusive opportunity for my fans, super fans, whom I'm probably not able to know them. Like, I really don't know who my super fans are, but this the app really has a feature which is fan feed, and there is a complete community for my fans, and I get to know my loyal and super fans there. To meet them and probably to, you know, they wanted to know so much about my fitness regime, about my workouts. So I'm looking forward to do all that exclusively with my fans. So I'm super excited for the app to be launched, and I can't wait to interact with my fans over here.
So what one thing you really like on this app? What excites you to choose and like think and thought about to open your own app?
I think the fan feed, the community that we are building, is something which is really different about the app. So that, you know, I can know who my super fans are, the top three, the top five fans who have been following me, who probably want to know about my journey. And I think I really wanted to reach to them and tell them about whatever questions they have, because they majorly get inspired by the journey, by the fitness that I have, the styling part, and so mostly the youth that follows me is for motivation. So I get to know who they are, and I get this exclusive opportunity to talk to them, to speak to them, and go to my fan feeds. So yeah, I think I'm pretty much excited and engaging to meet them personally as well, because now we have this opportunity of, like, the one which is coming closer is Diwali. So I have a contest for Diwali, and let's see how many fans come ahead. It's going to be a surprise, but probably I'll ask a question and let's see how many of them would come up with the right answer, and they get this opportunity to celebrate Diwali with me. And I can't wait for this, because I think fans are somebody who are my major strength and support in my life. So it's something really special to me, the app which is launching today.
It's like a rating or something contest of you giving a prize of your super fan or...
So it's a rating, definitely, because the fans, when they use the app, there are different features. They get rated, they get stars. So the ones which have maximum stars get recognized, and those are the super fans, and I get to meet them. And also, for a contest, I probably might have a question for them or an activity to do. And the ones which come up with the best one get an opportunity to meet me and celebrate Diwali with me.
As you know, the fan are like comment and do it on the social networking and online. What the best compliment and the best like appreciation you get from online, or the one of the fan which you remember like till yet?
Well, there are actually a lot of them. I get surprised sometimes that I really did something like that. For I come from a Marwadi family, eating a lot of sugar. I've never worked out in my life till 21. I came here just to do a serial on acting. So Mr. India and Mr. World just happened. Winning Mr. World is something I never thought about. So following my journey and the transformation I had in my body, in my appearance, probably the way I look, speak. So there are a couple of them who have messaged, and there was one guy who was in top 15 of Mr. India and almost coming to win. And he said, whatever he is today, however he's come, is just because of me. So that's something which really touched my heart, because if you can change somebody's life, somebody's goals, just by, you know, flashing back your experience and journey, and I think there's nothing like it.
There are always like, we heard about the celebrities and troll on social networking side. So how are you going to tackle, and as you said, you are launching your own app, kis tarah se isko sambhaloge ya fir comment karoge, kya karna
hai? I think main bahut transparent rehne wala hun, because now probably I'm going for my event, for judging an event. I'll probably show them about how I travel and how I wear my clothes, how do I select it. Probably one of the time which I haven't done before, and that I'll be doing in the app, is I'll probably get ready and show them, this is how I get ready. I'll probably tell them this is how behind the scenes, you know, at this before going to the stage, this is what is going in my mind. And when I'm going for workout, probably what pre-workout I have, what diet I follow. So I want to be pretty much transparent to them and show them this is what I really do. Like a lot of guys keep asking me about protein and which diet do you do, and on certain day of workout you do certain different diet. So I'm very excited to share all that with my fans.
So nowadays you're busy, what's going on your pipeline? As you know, the digital is very supported to the commerce which are coming and getting a chance to experimental on the web. So is there any planning to come on web or something you're going on your professional?
Oh yes, there are a lot of things going on. Firstly, there's a movie that is going to come and hit the floor. The shoot's going to start next year beginning. But before that, like, I am the reigning Mr. World 2016, and my title is going to be, I'll be giving it in the month of January, and that is happening in Philippines, and one of the most beautiful islands, El Nido mostly. So I have been there and I'm excited to, you know, be a part of the journey, and I'll be there with all the contestants, all the Mr. World contestants from different parts of the country. And you know, share my tips with them, probably share all those ideas with my fans as well on my app. And then we also have the Mr. India, which is happening soon, so I've been a part of it as well. So these are the things which are really coming ahead. I'm very excited for.
But personally, what is your thought about the web series and digital platform? What is your personal thought?
I think digital platform is very important and powerful today.
Okay.
Like you know, in today's era especially, there are so many things goes on in the world, and it's very easy to discuss with people. It's, you know, I can reach to the masses so easily. And a lot of fans, as I was telling you, are depressed about something. And just because of my one thought, one caption on maybe an Instagram or Facebook really makes their day. And I feel really good about it. It's just not that. I think digital platform, when it comes to even news, for that matter of fact, like within seconds we get to know about some things happening somewhere. So it's extremely important, and I think I am so glad that I'm up part of digital media, that I often use it, and I wanted to make this channel more transparent with my fans.
So is there any there are many fan, as you said, they are super fan. Is there any weird fan of yours, a digital fan, who comment something which you don't accept?
Yeah, there is a fan, I probably would say. She comes with her name, I don't probably want the name. I keep blocking her, she keeps making it again, and she probably messages me saying that, how can you go with that girl this place? Why did you go here? I start blocking, probably I again get a message from another ID. So, because at one point of time I was like, really, it because it flashes just top of my inbox. So whoever it is, kindly, I really appreciate, but they keep following me. It really makes a, you know, a lot to me.
Thank you so much, and wish you all the best.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
You just say, you have to just search for on the store and download it.
Right.
And show it.
Okay. So guys, it's very simple to find me. If you just go to your app store or play store and just type my name, Rohit Khandelwal, you probably see this icon, this beautiful picture here, and you can download it right away. Won't take much time.